John is trying to get the top off of the water bottle, but being below 0 degrees Fahrenheit,
I got it.
Is being having some trouble. It is being, it is being very frozen. You must fix. Here,
this will be a
sterile procedure. Here, wait. I have it. It is not working.
All right. I'm gonna have to take this.
John is going to have to take this into the realm of brute force.
I don't want to lit up the mountain.
John needs to hurry up because Fred is getting cold.
Yeah. All this for looking at the water. Alright.
Let's see what John is trying to do now. He's throwing it down, he's dropping it, he's He is getting snow in my eye. Do you see that snow in my eye? I nearly got an eye injury from that procedure. He has, however, been successful. Take another drink.
Good.
Let me try.
I think we better drink it all because we will not be able to hydrate in a few minutes because it will be frozen.
We better drink it before it freezes. We think it might all freeze up on us.
Cold water.
Cold water.
Good and cold.
Good and cold.
All right. Too much for hydration. That's the end of that, huh?
Okay, I am being cold now.
Please.
I am being called.
Please, mister.
Please, mister. We need to put this mister back in here. Like that, mister. Then we need to be on our way up the mountain, mister. The mountain.
We have to go up the mountain.
The mountain.
The mountain. Let's go up the mountain.
It is not a hill. It is
I'm looking at the mountain. I'm looking at that ledge.
It is a mountain. Mountain.
Up the mountain.
We are men.
We're
climbing
the mountain.
We are climbers of the mountain.
I thought that was a clearing, didn't you?
I think I will name us mountain climbers of the mountain.